Hey guys.
I keep forgetting to call you by your sweet titles.
Sorry, but anyways, we can talk about the title of this video, Bloody Mary Exposed. So, we all know the thing of Bloody Mary. You say Bloody Mary 3 times in front of a mirror in a dark room, usually a bathroom. How it works, I guess. But I'm thinking, and I realized Bloody Mary is fake. And let me explain why. So, scientists have proven when you look into a mirror for too long, your mind starts imagining things. One of the most common examples is your face melting. My theory is, since you've been looking into the mirror for so long, your mind is imagining Bloody Mary. See, it makes sense when you think about it, doesn't it? And everyone who's done the challenge never showed up dead. And it is said that she kills them, but... So really, Bloody Mary is just a myth. But sorry to like a burst of bubble if you thought it was real, but you guys know I love the paranormal and I look into things and I think of things before assuming it's a ghost. Like people could say to me, there's a ghost haunting my house, I hear something, and I would usually ask them questions, and then after asking them questions, I could verify that it is or is not a ghost. Of course, I am not trained in the paranormal activity, and I am not an expert in most people. Yeah, like I'm not an expert, but I know some symptoms, but I usually know if there's a ghost or not. The ghost hunting app you usually find are fake, but it's still fun to use them. But yeah. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching this short-ish video. 3 minutes. Yeah. You heard.
Bye. I'll do another video today, probably. Bye.